Yo, now is you ready for the man stepping in with the heavy artillery? Both hands cocked in the back, ready and willingly spit fire over tracks. You ain't feeling me, judging how I look, not by lyrical abilities. Please, this is for my people in the background, staying out the limelight, molding our track sounds. Walk with my cap down, class. Never back down. Wait, hold a half pound. Fight up the last round and keep moving. I'm like Parker Lewis, can't lose. I got you running, man, with or without dance moves. I don't get bad moods, sometimes I'm just pissed off. Drop by your ride, wave high, you'll get flipped off. It's like that.
So turn the music down. I'm tired of talking really loud. I've got just one last thing to say. Let's just drive.
No, we're not. I'm not driving an extra 6 hours because Jeff messed up. I can't hear you when you're screaming.
You're a f***ing idiot, dude. We're 2 hours past that. You told me the 417. You just said that's the one you take to get to Ottawa. I would, but we can't talk to anybody because we're in Quebec. So? She hung up on me.
So now we're going back to Ottawa, which is about an hour and a bit, probably hour and a half away. We've heard it's 2 hours away, we've heard it's half hour away. Anyway, French people don't know what's up. Anyway, so we're going to pick up Jeff and then go 4 hours back this way. So right now we're doing some heavy backtracking. Bro.
Yeah, bro.
What's up? What you doing, bro?
Partying in Ottawa, apparently.
You look like you're ready to party.
Look at that leather in my face.
Changing into my party clothes.
Oh, yeah, look at that. Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm ready to party! Too much hair.
There's Jeff.
Brace of skinhead. Where is he? This is Ian. That's Dave.
Lost again.
Backed up into a gas pump.
Backed up into a gas pump with our snowboards on the back.
Oh, and destroying the gas
pump. We're almost out of gas. And we gotta find the highway again.
And most of us are hungry.
Yeah, and we're all finished.
And tired.
I've been really hiding for 10 hours now. We could have been at Mount St. Anne like 3 hours ago.
Jeff, what do you have to say for yourself?
I'm sorry, guys, I suck. That's about it.
Yes, he sucks.
And he's single, ladies.
Yeah.
feel like I broke a rib.
I definitely did.
Or what?
When I fell into it, I jammed my ribs on it.
I could have winded myself.
So Brian,
yo,
how'd you feel this trip went?
I don't know, it was fun. I sucked at riding a bit, and then I did a lot of good stuff off film.